Hi friends, I am Rajesh Sir Dharwara. Welcome to my channel Nothing Possible in the World. Today I will tell you how to make a bootable pen drive using command prompt. Friends, first of all go to the search box. Here is the search box and enter the command prompt. Here is the command prompt, open it and enter the command disk part enter and select the yes option. Disk part and enter the list space disk. Disk enter, then select disk 1 space disk 1 enter selected and clean CLEAN enter. Then enter the create space partition space primary. Primary enter. Then enter the select space partition one enter selected. Then enter the active enter. Then enter the command format format space fs equal to fat 32 space quick quick enter. Take some moment, successfully formatting. Then assign AWSIGN assign enter successfully and enter the exit option and here and here you can see your pen drive is bootable. Thank you for watching this video. Please subscribe my channel to get such types of more videos.